Hey guys, I'm James Foote, and today we're going to learn how agricultural wastewater really is filtered, making it ready for your everyday person to drink and reuse. Going into this, we realized how crucial the agricultural market and products are. After all, they power our population and fuel every single person on this earth. Here in the science lab, we've discovered and created an effective way to clean and filter agricultural wastewater coming from farms. Stay tuned, and thanks for coming to learn.